Hi,
I'm Dennis. I sing for 88 Fingers Louie. And I have an anecdote to share for you. It involves motion sickness and in the mountains. We just got back about a month and some change ago from Europe, our first time there in a number of years. And we played Punk Rock Holiday in Slovenia, right in the middle of a whole bunch of awesome mountains, which looked great from the outside, but driving up and down was something completely different. I have been puking off of roller coasters, and in wave pools, and in cars, and in airplanes, ever since I was a little kid, and I thought, I'm old enough to not puke. So, drive through the mountains won't be, it'll be a piece of cake. And we had to stop every 45 minutes so I could get out and throw up. So you're never too old to take Dramamine. And I did not bring any Dramamine with me to Canada, and I'll probably puke tonight. That's my anecdote.